Republic Day speech. Good morning to all. Today we are celebrating the 73rd Republic Day of our nation. As we all know, India got independence on August 15, 1947 after a lot of struggles and sacrifices by our great freedom fighters. Even after that, our country was lacking a concrete constitution. So, a committee under Dr. B.R. Ambedkar drafted a constitution and it came into effect on January 26, 1950. Every year, this day is celebrated as Republic Day. The main Republic Day celebrations are held in the national capital, New Delhi, at Rajpath. The President of India hoists the national flag. Parades, award distribution, tableaus from various states are the main attraction of the ceremony. Moreover, it is a day to celebrate the spirit of freedom and the values of our democracy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat! If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe.